Hey guys, it's up, Jello here, and today we have some more lightning crashes, and we only have one log left, so let's try not to die. Okay, so I hope this is on water level, it doesn't look for water level. Okay, yeah, I thought we might be able to go down there, but I tried to go through alternate versions because there might be a secret, and I love secrets. Okay. You know, I'm really loving this game, but it's like kind of annoying because I have to keep restarting for multiple reasons. Oops. Dang. And that was not to my fault. I knew I could go through. Like, I'm not an idiot thinking that I'm just gonna fall on top of there. I don't know how to explain it. Like, clearly, I know that I'm not gonna spin jump right here because I probably will not reach the other end. Even though I might get a little extra jump, but I'm not going to reach the end. Okay. Now, this is kind of confusing. You have to kill both of these turtles, pretty much. That's exactly what I didn't want to do. See, now we have to, save state. But kill every single one except for two of them, and then just leave their shell, but kill, you know, the little gummy inside. You know what I'm talking about. So get both of them. Kill this guy before he can get back up. No, I am dumb. Okay. Oh wow. Whoa. Aw, are you kidding me? Really? Okay, we're gonna get this eventually. I know we're gonna get this. There we go. Just got to do it quick enough. Oh, man. Can I fit through there? No! Wait. Yes, I knew it. Okay, we're good. It's just a little bit of confusion. Slight bit of confusion. Okay, a lot of confusion, but we made it past. That's the thing. It's not too much boredom to you guys, but a lot of boredom to me, but not. Never mind. I'm not going to mention it. Oh, was that floating down? But, yeah, this is what we're going to do, guys. Ready? We gotta get that. No, I'm not satisfied. Yeah. Nope, not satisfied. Okay, there we go. Now I'm satisfied. Let's see where we're at. We might be able to do another level. Do you know what? I'm just gonna leave it here. So, yeah, peace out.